They call me King Ho, copy. They call me King Ho, copy. Call me King Ho, copy. They call me King Ho, copy. Yeah, man. I'm like Wookie. Here we are once again, history 2010 on 10-10-10. So it's a special night. We won't see the night like this for another 100 years. It is a money-making night, straight up, and it's a good luck night.
10 is a good number, you know?
And I'm here talking to one of T-Dot's originals. Talk to them, Ron. Tell them why you support history.
Well, let me see. I support history because I was part of the first history, I think. And it's supposed to be the largest party in North America. I wanted to go and witness that for myself because I didn't believe that. I asked, you know who I asked, big promoter J Logic, and said, Stone Love said that, and there are 4,000 people there. So I'm the critic, I'm the media, I'm here to see how things go year after year after year.
A history, once again, don't know Dre Renaissance family.
Man,
big up, being a man.
That's really what's going on with history. So in case it's a mystery about history in 10-10-10, remember what I'm going to say. Next year is going to be the big history. This year it's more like a mystery history. We got to wait and see because me know the future. Why well, wait for the highlight tonight? See me as a critic, my talk. Logic, sorry, but me just talk. What's going to happen tonight? No other power? Okay, who that?
If you don't know me as Know with the Power.
Close, okay, yeah.
And you watch the movie called Bashment and Sun, and I'm the one who said better you have it than I need it, than we need it than I have it.
Me not even know him. So right now, I'm here to be impressed. I want this out-of-town DJ to prove to the people why them pay so much money to come into history.
So big up all the people them who know Noah with the Power and all the people them who watch my movies, What Goes Around.
Okay, yeah.
Bashment. Big up the people that respect Sun, because you know me not take no blood clot shot.
Okay, yeah. Good luck, man. Say you go right, I just don't fall off.
Once again in the line of history, the 9th annual the Sex and Romance edition. Now I didn't ask this lady if she wanted to be interviewed because her dress called me. It said Wise, get it. See, and she's ready too. She know what she's doing. They call me King Ho, copy. They call me King Ho, copy. Wow, that's what's going on here at the back of the line. That's at the back of the line. We're gonna go back up this way and see what's happening up front. I don't know if they can match the back. I was born a god, I made myself a king, which means I downgraded to a human being. You was born a goddess, I made you my queen, which means we upgraded to Louis the 13th. Hot toddy, her poppy like cognac, her mama like herb tea. We burnt a couple of sacks, and that's it. Now, first of all, we found another one where the dress called me. I didn't call out to them, you know what I'm saying? You know how it works. But introduce yourself, tell the people who you are, and then if you got anybody out there anywhere in the world that you know you need to shout out, make sure you do it.
These are my girls right here. This is Lena, Minnie, MLA, you know, looking good as usual.
And then you got to get a dress to spin, all right? So she's going to spin first. Wow. Yes, ma'am. I like that. Now, you know this is a Sex and Romance edition, right?
Yeah, I got something set up.
What? I'm so cold, I'm so cold. 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 I need a hot toddy. Will you be my hot toddy? She said she wanna. First, I'm gonna ask you guys, why do you guys come out to history? Why do you support this dance?
It's the best dance in Toronto.
And why do you come out to history?
Well, it's Thanksgiving weekend, it's long weekend, so history is always a place to be every Thanksgiving weekend.
And why do you come out and support history?
I'm coming out to support history because it's a cultural event. And what else are we going to do? We have to support our culture. Even if you're from another island, it's still culture.
This is what we call Mission Impossible. We're going to make an attempt to make our way through the VIP line and inside. Can we do it? We'll see. Maybe the mic and the camera will help. Here we go. Excuse me, please. Excuse me. Sorry about that. We're going through the VIP line. This is history. 2010. Excuse me, please. Now, see, this is where the Mission Impossible come in. We're going to go on our James Bond, George Jetson type shit. Excuse me. Sorry.
Yo, it's you, this year. And you people that not meant to help me when you're there.
I will survive.
Don't they talk, my girl?
I will survive.
Some people make somebody diss them two times. I know somebody diss you one time and can't diss you again. We now make the blood clot friend lie apart. Hey, 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 hey. Yes, Fritz, huh? Fritz, hey. We'll tell you again, man. What the fuck you tell me to the streets? Me the man catching you and them.
Woman, if you not be wealthy, I'll drive a fast car. I'm gonna leave you out cause we all come from far. Remember when me young lay up in one of her shots and your
wife. Five buckle at the coast for the fight. Just a feel light and thing.
I'm drinking. Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord. Cause I'm drinking rum.
Yo, blood clap, batty boy, them finos here, bad batty. Bullet! When I see my people step up in on the place, if you jump out, double, double,